Swiftkey, and welcome back to Life is Strange. So right now, I think we're supposed to go to the garage and try and fix our camera, which broke in the last episode. Hopefully we don't run into her stepdad. Oh gosh, I have to go through the whole house. There's gonna be so much stuff for me to look at.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe, but here I am.
Cause yeah, you know me, I gotta look at freaking everything. Really dark in here.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
The controls could use some work. There we go. Let's just snoop at everything.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Fluoxetine. I don't know what that's for. I'm guessing probably depression or anxiety.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
I really like her hair color too.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Let's be environmentally conscious and turn the light back off if we can. Alright. Is there anything else I can mess around with here? I'm guessing this is her parents' room. Oh, geez.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
The bird. Is it okay? Or is it dead?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Let's rewind time. Oh. Too late. Let's try that again. Oh. Open the window, quick. There, I saved the birdie. Her parents are gonna be really confused as to why there is a bird in the room. Hi, bird. I saved you.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Yeah, her parents are gonna be real confused.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, Apocalypse Self-Help.
Oh, geez, is her stepdad like a survival nut?
Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
This be your stepdad.
Oh my, Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
Man, I'm super nosy in this game.
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Yikes.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Wait. Isn't that the security douchebag guard from Blackwell? Oh no. Oh no, that's not good. He already has it in for me. Crap. Oh dear. This is not gonna go well.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Who's William? Is William Chloe's boyfriend? Or was William her dad? I don't know. All right, good. We didn't get caught snooping.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe. All
right. How much you want to bet douche stepdad's gonna be all up in my grill for using his tools? Oh, dear. Because, yeah, he's already got it in for me.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Yikes. That's not good. Can't open that door. I'm guessing that's the one to the garage. But let's snoop some more, because that's just how I roll.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy's an asshole. Yeah, and we're probably gonna have another issue with him, I think.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And that I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Probably don't need to look at everything, but it's nice to get like a bit
Joy
of backstory.
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Cause, I wouldn't have known that douche security bro was her stepdad.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Do I want to go out in the backyard? Probably not. What am I looking at?
Stain? Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay, so that other door... No, that other door would have led into the garage. Yeah, it would have been that door there. Alright, let's have a looky-loo.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Pretty paranoid. So why do you have a random picture of yourself at work in a drawer?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
And he was in the army. Awesome. What? Is this a gun case?
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Yeah, I doubt you're allowed to carry a weapon at a school.
Yes, score.
He's a good shot, too. Damn. I am the gun save lives, gun stop crime. Great. This guy seems like a peach.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Crap. What?
Should I switch this on? Decisions, decisions. Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras, so he's planning out the surveillance. Is he surveilling his own house?
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Damn. Okay. Ah, crap. Okay, we're done watching that now. Oh, crap, are you serious? It's gonna freeze up on me. Alright. I'm gonna have to reload from the last checkpoint, so I'll cut the replay part out, and then I will meet up with you guys from this point onwards, and hopefully it won't freeze up again. So I shall be right back. Alright, and we're back. So, yeah, apparently I had to press the space bar to get out of that. I'm not sure why, but that's the way it is, I guess. There's a laptop here. How much you want to bet? It's like
this
super encrypted.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, but I'm being nosy, because that's just how I roll. Food. Okay, guess that's just extra food that they have.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Let's have a looky loo. Oh,
shit!
I made a mess.
Butterfingers!
Yeah, let's rewind that. Alright, yeah, we're not doing that.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
That's a lot of food.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Yeah, but this guy's obsessed with the apocalypse, so...
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Not shocking, given his masculine tendencies. Alright, so she said this Williams stuff. She said this is not stable, so if I turn on the washing machine, will that knock the screwdrivers down? Man, perfect.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in hell to get them. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Push it under to fish out the tools.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay. Then we shall rewind. Do this first. Push. Yes, yes, yes. And then we turn this on. Man, I wish I had this time rewinder ability. Sweet. Alright, turn it back off because it's annoying. And pull that back out.
Yes.
Perfect.
You have mad skills, Max.
Perfect. Alright, so now what are we gonna do?
I've got
do?
The tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Alright, let's do that. And let's not be any more nosy, because I guarantee you douchebag security guard will come home and be like, rawr, 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 what are you doing snooping around my house? Clearly you're a bad seed. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, so I guess we'll talk to Chloe.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Thanks, Chloe. Oh, I guess you can't fix it.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I'm gonna be truthful with her. I mean, she was my BFF, and I did kind of save her life, so why wouldn't I tell her? I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all, or I wasn't sure. I'm gonna say not at all, because that's the truth.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit, or not really. I'm gonna say just a bit.
Just a bit?
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Yeah, I told the principal. I'm gonna be truthful.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And mm-hmm. I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Aw, so cute.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Take a bed, driver.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Go for the closet. Chloe, go for the closet.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Hide in the closet.
Stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't Shit. Be smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
There's Chloe, nowhere else to hide. Are you serious?
I'm giving you exactly 3
Hide out the window.
This is going nowhere fast.
Are you serious?
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order.
It's not my pot, it's from Max.
Is this true?
Really? You're gonna throw me under the bus? Damn, Chloe, I thought we were friends. Oh my gosh, I don't know what to do here. This is a tough one. Cause she totally just threw me under the bus. But at the same time, if I blame her, that's gonna ruin any chance of our friendship being rekindled. But if I take the blame, oh man, he's gonna make my life a living hell at Blackwell. Shit. This is a hard one. I'm guessing I wouldn't have been able to hide. Like, this probably had to happen. Because the only other place I could have gone was under the bed, and I don't think there's enough space under there. Oh, do I blame Chloe or do I take the blame? Chloe, why'd you have to do this to me and throw me under the bus? I'm really not sure. I don't know what to do here. I can't blame her. She's my friend, and even though that's the truth. Christ. I'm already in trouble because the principal's after me. I don't know what to do here because if I blame Chloe, she's gonna hate me, which I don't want to do. But if I take the blame, I'm gonna get in even more trouble. God damn it. This is the first decision that I've actually like had to agonize over, so I'll be thankful that this is the first one that I've been like, shit, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna take the blame. If it doesn't work out, I can always rewind.
Yeah, my pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
So should I rewind? Is that what you're telling me? But then Chloe will hate me. I don't want that to happen. We're just becoming friends again. I'm gonna stick by my choice. It's probably gonna bite me in the ass later, but I'm gonna stick by my choice. Gotta stick by my guns. Plus, that security guard had an in for me anyway, so I'm just solidifying my bad behavior with him, but. You know, he already had it in for me, so it doesn't really matter what I do at this point. He's still gonna be up my ass about everything. It's the lighthouse from the dream. God, this game's really pretty. Dear, what is going on with your eyes? My God.
Isn't this awesome, Sus? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke! Hold on.
I'm taking in the atmosphere, Chloe.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
You had that weird dream about it.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Yep. All Alright, so I think I'm actually going to end this part here. Oh my gosh, that choice. I'm, like, still having heart palpitations because I really wasn't sure what to do there. I still don't know if that was the right choice, but I really got to learn how to stick to my guns in this game because, you know, I got to go with my gut and we'll see where it takes me. If I end up with a bad ending, then them's the breaks. So that's the beauty of this game. You can play through it multiple times and get different endings. So, yeah, if you guys are enjoying the series and you like this video, please press the like and subscribe buttons. I really do appreciate all of your support, and I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great day!